Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Bollywood Indian actress Poonam Sinha's family. Poonam Sinha is an Indian actress, fashion model and politician. She was born on 3rd November 1949 in Hyderabad, India. Poonam was born in a Sindhi family. Poonam met Shatrughan in 1965 while she was traveling from Patna to Mumbai. The couple dated each other for 7 years and tied a knot on 9th July 1980. They have 2 sons, Lov Sinha and Kush Sinha. Both of them are actors. Famous Bollywood actress Sonakshi Sinha is her daughter. Late Bhuvaneshwari Prasad Sinha was her father-in-law and Shyama Devi Sinha was her mother-in-law. She was credited as Komal in all her films as heroine, including Jigri Dost, Dil Diwana and others. She was cast with Shatrughan Sinha in the movie Sabak in 1973. The two later got married in 1980. They had earlier met in a train compartment while traveling. After her marriage, she largely left her acting career to raise their children. After a long gap of 30 years, she starred in the film Jodha Akbar in 2008, playing Malika Hamida Banu Begum, mother of Emperor Akbar, enacted by Hrithik Roshan, directed by Ashutosh Gowarikar. On 16 April 2019, she joined the Samajwadi Party, while her husband Shatrughan Sinha joined Indian National Congress after resigning from BJP. She lost the Lok Sabha election to Rajnath Singh from Lucknow.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.